fight or run. We better decide fast.
We must be quick. Together we can bring it down.
Thank you. Incredible. It wounds me to look on as they pillage so solemn a place.
Yet without help, you and I are as nothing. Is this not so? He thinks ever and always on his own profit. Assure him of it, and he shall remain true to our cause.
I do not share your Majesty's trust.
We will continue this later. Now we should concern ourselves with finding the Dawn Shard. It sleeps in waiting, somewhere deep within.
How can you be certain?
I can hear its call.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. fog? Underground?
Not fog. Mist.
You can see the mist with your eyes?
Where it is thick enough, you may. The nether runs deep in this place.
So, is the mist dangerous?
Yes, but it is also an aid. A dense mist allows the working of powerful magics.
I'll keep that in mind. Can't count on Vaan to keep track of these things. That's for sure.
Yeah! In vain glory they arose, shouting challenges at the gods. But prevail they did not. Their doom it was to walk the mist until time's end. A legend of the Nemo.
My family tells a story of the Dynast King and an Esper. The story goes that in his youth, the Dynast King defeated a mighty Gigas for which the gods took heed of him. Thereafter, it was ever bound to him in thraldom.
So, all this time it's been here guarding the Dynast King's treasure?
Not so. The Esper is the Dynast King's treasure.
That's your treasure?
In this Esper we now command rests a power whose worth is beyond any measure.
Is that so? Call me old-fashioned, but I was hoping for a treasure whose worth we could measure. What's wrong?
Your Majesty, we must go.
What? Will be avenged.
such a tremendous honor to again be graced with your presence, Majesty. You left us with such great dispatch upon our last encounter that I must confess I had begun to worry that we may have given your Majesty some cause for offense.
Such a heartfelt display of remorse. Now what is it you want?
I want you to give me the Nethysite.
The Nethysite?
That is a base imitation. We seek Wraithwald's legacy, the ancient relics of the Dynast King. They affected Nethysite. Did you not tell them, Captain Azalus?
Majesty, he speaks of the Dawn Shard. That is the Nethysite.
Are you mad, Vossler?
If we are to save Dalmasca, we must accept the truth. I will fight this profitless battle no more.
Captain Azalus has struck a wise bargain. In return for the Dawn Shard, the Empire will permit Lady Ashe to reclaim her throne, and the Kingdom of Dalmasca will be restored. Think on it. An entire kingdom for a stone, you must admit, is more than a fair exchange.
And when all is said and done, your master will have another pet.
Lady Ashe, let us take him for the people of Dalmasca. Your Majesty wallows in indecision on peril of their heads. And his shall be the first to fall.
Well, at least your sword is to the point.
To think the relics of the Dynast King were deified Nethysite, Dr. Cid will be beside himself.
What did you say?
Captain Azalus, take them to Shiva. They should have leave to return to Rabanastre soon. I want you to assess its power.
Did our orders not specify that we return the stone for testing?
I will not chance returning with a stone that is yet unproven.
When we return to Dalmasca, we can announce that you are alive and well. I will then continue our negotiations with the Empire. I believe Lars has the key. He'll listen to us. We should trust him.
Who are you, Vossler, to talk of trust?
A son of Dalmasca.
Equipment here is limited, so we'll be using the ship's drive to make our assessment. Once we've connected the stone, the reaction should be easily measured.
Methods do not interest me, only results.
Friend?
Such heat! The mist is burning!
6,800, 6,900, 7,000! This must be deified Nethysite! The count still climbs!
Ah, we found it at last. True deified Nethysite. The power of the Dynast King in my hands. Blood alone does not an emperor make, Vaan.
What is this? Something's wrong.
What is it? You stand dead!
Hold her down!
What's wrong with her?
I always knew Fran didn't take well to being tied up. I just never knew how much. How about you?
I like Fran's idea. Let's get out of here.
No farther! Sky pirates, the future of Dalmasca will not be stolen. Why do this, Bash? This struggle is futile. You must know where it leads.
I do know. All too well.
Engine power falling rapidly. Each negative, impossible.
Engine room, this is the bridge. Report.
What are they doing down there?
What's happened?
The Neversight's draining the ship's power.
Disengage it at once.
I want that
number
3
to sail.
It's infected.
Reach
critical
in 300. Cascade failure.
Ash, let's go.
All I have done. I've ever thought of Dalmasca first.
I know you do. I would ne'er gainsay your loyalty.
Look on what my haste has wrought. Did I act too quick? Or was your return too late? I can serve her no more. You must take up my charge.
The dreadnought Leviathan is sunk. The 8th fleet of the Arcadian Imperial Army lost. As word of the events in the Yacht sounded throughout the Empire, Quitai Bujerba, citing sudden malady, my true motive, to bring the various counter-imperial forces scattered throughout Ivalice together in unified resistance. By this time, Lady Ashe had made her return to Rabanastre. She had not, however, made known her presence. Rather, she was content with keeping both her own whereabouts and those of the Don Shard concealed. Had she chosen then to go before her people, my error in announcing her suicide would be known, to the great detriment of my efforts to assemble a resistance. In such circumstance as the Lady Ashe then found herself, even were she to proclaim Dalmasca restored, it would serve only to invite the Empire's wrath. Though Arcadia had lost her 8th fleet, she remained, as ever, a military power with which to be reckoned.
The Arcadian Empire assembles a vast host under guise of martial exercises. It is our belief they wait for the proper pretext, the sooner to make their strike against Arcadia.
The loss of Leviathan and her fleet at such a time comes as a most grievous blow. Were Azaria to invade, the battle would be hard fought. Had Lord Vaan not deployed the fleet so capriciously, we would not now find ourselves in such perilous circumstance.
Lord Vaan shall be made to answer for his actions. It is the will of the Senate. Excellency, though he be your son, justice must be served.
A convenient thing, justice. And so I must now make a choice between my throne and my son.
A most lamentable situation for us all.
Oh? For Lord Vaan, perhaps. Yet surely Lord Lausa will make for a fine emperor.
Lausa so adores his brother, and he is yet young.
But he will not remain young forever. Already he busies himself unraveling Lord Vane's tangled skein. Lord Larsa has found his role to play and pursues it with some enthusiasm.
Ah, yes. And who would set him at such tasks?
What matter? Lord Vaan himself once saw his elder brothers brought to like justice, did he not? At your Excellency's behest,
as I recall.
You may put yourself at ease, Lord Gramis. So long as the Senate watches over her, Arcadia's well-being will ever be ensured.
By your will, I shall bid Vaan return to Arcadia's.
So, it was the Dawn Shard that brought down the Imperial fleet.
You know your stuff.
Destructive power of such force. I've seen it once before. Lady Ashe, you know of what I speak.
Nabudis.
The capital of old Nabradia, Lord Rassler's fatherland. At the time of the invasion, a division of Imperials entered the city. There was a mighty explosion. Friend and foe died alike. Something was there. One of the Dynast King's relics. The Midlight Shard was in Nabradia.
More Nethicide. Well, no wonder they invaded.
That ridiculous war. The trap at the treaty signing. All this because Vaan wanted power. He must not be allowed to claim the Nethicite. The Empire must never hold it.
Oh, they already do. The Dusk Shard, most likely the Midlight Shard, too. Besides, can't they manufacture Nethicite now?
Very well. Then the path set before us is clear. We'll use the Dawn Shard to fight them. Dalmasca does not forget kindness, nor ill deed done. With sword in hand, she aids her allies. Sword in hand, she lays to rest her foes. This Nethicite, I hold, must be my sword. I will avenge those who have died. And the Empire will know remorse.
You even know how to use it?
I...
The Gareth may know. The Gareth people live by the old ways. Matricide lore is a part of their culture. They may hear it. The cry of the Nethicite's power. Whispers of the stone's menace.
Dangerous though it be, what we need now is power. Should we declare Dalmasca free without the means to defend our claim, the Empire would crush us. You must take me to meet with the Gareth.
They live beyond Osman Plain.
Not exactly close.
Compensation, is that what you want?
Straight to the point, aren't we? I like that. Compensation. How about the ring?
This? Isn't there something else?
No one's forcing you. I'll give it back to you as soon as I find something more valuable.
What do you mean, something more valuable?
Hard to say. I'll know when I find it. What is it you want, Vaan? What are you looking for?
Me? What am I looking for? I guess...
The Gareth are said to dwell in Kirwan.
So they do. We'll need to head south, past the Giza Plains.
It is the rains now in Giza. The wadis will be swollen with the deluge. Passage may be difficult.
But those same waters may also lay open new routes to us.
Regardless, we must go south, yes?
First things first. You're eager to be on your way, I know. But we should see that we're prepared before setting out.
I made my resolve 2 years ago. I swore to overcome any hardship I may face.
Man cannot live by resolve alone, Princess.
Thank you. Thank you. the killer in this.
Ha!
Yeah! Yeah! Thank you. Yeah.